Baik, terima kasih. Bismillahirrahmanirrahim. Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh. Nama saya Marta Eri Safira. Saya mu'alaf. Dan alhamdulillah, karena saya mu'alaf, akhirnya adik saya yang ketiga juga sudah mu'alaf. Keluarga saya, bapak ibu saya masih Kristen Katolik.
Ya, sebentar. My name Marta Eri Safira. I'm referred mu'alaf, and alhamdulillah, my daughter also become mu'alaf, but my sister also become mu'alaf, but my become mu'alaf. My father and my mother, they are still Christian.
Terus. Okay, my question atau pertanyaan yang mau saya tanyakan, orang tua saya kan masih apa namanya Kristen Katolik. Kemudian setiap Natal itu kan saya tahu kalau memang pernah Dokter Zakirnya juga bilang bahwa kita dalam Islam melarang untuk mengucapkan Selamat Natal, karena dengan kita mengucapkan Selamat Natal berarti kita kan mengucapkan bahwa Allah itu memiliki putra. Padahal
sebentar, because my mother is still Christian and this family during Christmas celebrate the Christmas, and then for this Christmas sometimes we are asked also to celebrate and to say a congratulations for the Christmas. Terus
saya tahu bahwa mengucapkan Selamat Natal itu juga tidak benar dalam Islam, namun niat saya mengucapkan Selamat Natal pada saat orang tua menyambut Natal itu kan untuk menghargai dan menghormati orang tua. Karena pernah saya tidak pulang juga, maksudnya juga tidak, 2 tahun saya memang waktu Natal tidak.
Stop. It is of course when my family, my mother celebrate Natal, celebrate Christmas. If I don't join in the celebration, I feel of course uneasy with my mother because she is my mother. Then terus.
Dan kemudian 2 tahun itu saya tidak menyambut Selamat Natal. Orang tua saya itu sedih dan pernah juga mengatakan sesuatu.
Pertanyaannya?
Bagaimana solusinya supaya saya tahu kalau orang tua saya itu bukan Muslim, tetapi tetap pada waktu Natal itu saya juga mengucapkan selamat, tetapi selamat yang bagaimana untuk biar orang tua saya itu juga tidak sedih. Kemudian.
Okay, cukup. How to solve the problem? If my mother celebrate a Christmas, may I also say Happy Christmas to my father or my mother? Because if I didn't do that, there will be my relationship with my mother will be a problem. What should I do then?
The sister asked a question that. Alhamdulillah, she is a revert, but her parents, they are yet Christians. And many a times her parents, they celebrate Christmas. So should she join them when they are celebrating Christmas? My father had given a talk on Dawah or destruction. And many of the Muslims, whenever they celebrate Christmas, they tell their non-Muslim Christian friends, Merry Christmas. You know, when you are saying Merry Christmas, you are giving Shahada, Na'uz Billah, that Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala has begotten a son on the 25th of December. Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala says in the glorious Quran, in Surah Maryam chapter number 19, verse number 88 to 92. وَقَالُوا اتَّخَذَ الرَّحْمَنُ وَلَدًا. They say that Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala has begotten a son. لَقَدْ جِئْتُمْ شَيْئًا إِدَّا. You have come with a thing most monstrous. تَكَادُ السَّمَاوَاتُ يَتَفَطَّرْنَ مِنْ. That if the sky had feelings, they would have burst open. If the ground had feeling, it would have split asunder. But to us Muslims, it is making no difference. Whenever our Christian friends, whenever they invite us for Christmas, on this very day, many of the Muslims, they tell the Christians, Merry Christmas. You know, sister, it is a great opportunity for you to do dawah with your parents. And Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala says in the glorious Quran, in Surah Luqman, chapter number 31, verse number 14, وَوَصَّيْنَا الْإِنسَانَ بِوَالِدَيْهِ. And we have enjoined upon man kindness to his parents. But if the parents, the next verse Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala says in Surah Luqman, chapter number 31, verse number 15, that if the parents, they do jihad, strive and struggle to make you worship others besides Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala, then do not obey them. But yet, live with them with love and compassion. So if the parents, they tell you to do shirk, then you do not have to obey them. And it is a great opportunity for you to convince your parents to do dawah with them. You can ask your parents a simple question, that who is this Jesus Christ, peace be upon him? So they will tell you that Jesus Christ, peace be upon him, he is Almighty God. Immediately your dawah starts there. There is not a single unequivocal statement, not a single unambiguous statement in the complete Bible where Jesus Christ, peace be upon him, himself says, I am God, or where he says, worship me. Dawah is so simple. So rather than wishing them Merry Christmas, which is haram, it is a great opportunity for you to convince them using their scripture, that is the Bible, wherein Jesus Christ, peace be upon him, he never claimed divinity. I hope that answers the question.
Yes.